The mayor told WJZ in an exclusive interview earlier this week the deal was done, and he's not backing down.
This deal is done. The vote from last week is valid.
So is the deal really done? The comptroller says the dispute may end up in court.
I would say that I'm not sure who else is empowered other than a judge to make a determination over what actually happened. The charter and the rules are both silent to how do you rule on a question like this.